Good. The cradle can barely remember me anymore. But it can still see the bloodstain in the attic. You'll need to clean it up in the past, where it's always fresh. Sometimes when the staff took patients to a treatment room, they wouldn't ever come back. They used something called dissolution serum to clean up afterward. Get it, and then use it on my bloodstain in the attic, where I saw you the first time. Did it! The cradle can't remember me anymore. We can leave now. Meet me in the lobby. I'll show you the way out.
Oh.
remembers you now. You've been here too long. There's only one way to leave the cradle. You have to trick it. I'll help you. First, you have to enter the past as your real self. There's a cage in the storm cellar. You have to go inside it and close the door. Then you'll enter the cradle's memories as your real self. But you can't let the staff find you. If they catch you this time, you'll be dead forever. This is a different time, just before the end. You look like yourself now, and the cradle can see you. If the staff find you, they'll kill you. There's one last thing you have to do. Go to the top of the staff tower. There's an open window up there. You have to jump out. Then the cradle will think you killed yourself, but you won't really die. You'll just be outside where it can't see you. I'll be waiting for you.
I finally managed to escape from that place, but I think I'm out of my depth here. I saw an old portrait of a girl who looks just like that Keeper translator, but how can that be? I only found traces of the hag. I don't think she's been there since Drept saw her all those years ago, so I'm left with questions, and the vial of blood the ghost had me steal. The ghost is beckoning. I think I'd better follow. This isn't over yet.